kilos of meat a month. That's it. Okay, so they're very efficient animals. They're an ambush predator. So he'll set himself up in an ambush position on the edge of a billabong or a creek. And he'll basically just wait for an animal to approach. And as they approach that water, he's got sensors right around his infrastructure which will detect exactly where that animal is. And then he will literally just explode into action. It looks something. Watch him in a second, watch his tail start to move. I think it's a little bit closer. You'll just see they literally don't strike until the very last moment. Okay? And then they go flying out of the water and do the killing thing. Just try and get him right on the edge here. And just gonna go. Now, that there is quite a bit of bone in that food item.